That should be Venus and Jupiter in the sky.